I'll be a ghost, your bane, your stadium. I'll be a 50,000 clapping like one. And I feel alright, and I feel alright, cause I worked it out, yeah, I worked it out. I'll be doing this, if you ever doubt, till the love runs out, till the love runs out.
Thank you, Mr. Bailey.
Manila will start first here on offense, first down 10 from the 30. Zach Morris on the carry. He'll be dropped for a loss. Gonna bring up second down and about 15 to go. Introduce our sixth grade cheerleaders today. We have Mackenzie Stallings, Chloe Lackey, Bryce Berryhill, Alexis Williams, Marcy McGraw, and Whitney Davidson. Thank you, sixth grade cheerleaders. Oh. 84. Ty Wagner on the sweep there. Be dropped for a loss. It'll be third down and about 16. 84, Riley Davis on the stop. The pass to number 15, Braden Mattingly, ruled incomplete. Gonna bring up fourth down. Great throw. They punt will be taken over by the Bulldogs. It'll be first down 10 from about the 20. Number 10, Jermaine Johnson on the carry. That'll be a touchdown for the Bulldogs. Number one, Mikhail Dorsey on the two-point conversion for the Bulldogs. When we return to the field, it'll be first down 10 from the 30 for the Lions. Just a reminder, halftime of this game, there'll be a drawing for the two fire pits at the concession stand. If you want to be in for the chance to win the fire pit, then see the concession stand. Have a flag on the field. Don't guess we had offsides on. Either way, 5 yards, first and goal. Here we go. Pass is complete to number 58, Connor Milligan. Gonna bring up second down. Flags on the play. False start against the line. Back it up 5. Replay second down. From 84 Wagner to number 15, Mattingly will fall incomplete. Going to bring up third down and 10. 4 minutes play here, first quarter. Number 48, Caleb Waddell, brought down by number 10, Jermaine Johnson. Be a little bit lost on the play. Gonna bring up fourth down. Looks like Bulldogs will take over possession of the football. It'll be first and 10 for them, just inside the line 30. Johnson on the carry. It'll be a first down run for the Bulldogs. Brought down on the far side of the field. Looks like it'll be a first and goal just inside the 10. Timeout called by Earle. First start timeout of the half. Pass will fall incomplete to number 11, Nicholas Bassett. From 71, Daniel Robinson. Gonna bring up second and goal. Gonna be down just short of the goal line. It's gonna bring up third down and just a short distance to go for a touchdown. Let's go. going to be brought down short of the, nope, signal is touchdown. Devin Johnson on the carry. Try for two coming up. That is the end of the first quarter. Successful as we line football on a return. Start of the second quarter coming up. Going to fall incomplete to 15. Braden Mattingly going to bring up second down and 10 from the 30. On the carry, he'll pick up a little bit of yardage. Gonna bring up third down, about 8 to go. Incomplete for number 58, Connor Milligan. Gonna bring up fourth down and about 8 yards to go. Josh McQueen to the press box. Josh McQueen to the press box. Caleb Waddell on the reception. Won't be enough for the first down. Earle will take over first and 10 at the 35-yard line. Number 5, Kewan Wren on the carry. He's stopped by number 8, Carter Walker. Going to bring up second and about 5. Number 21, forced out of bounds on the big first, picks up the first down. Pass will fall incomplete. Tip by number 8, Carter Walker breaks that up. Pass is attempted to David Maples for Earle. Going to bring up 2nd down. Number 1, McDowell Dorsey on that pass. Pass is complete to number 1, Mikhail Dorsey, gets down close to the goal line. Going to be 1st and goal. Number 21, Devin Johnson is complete. It'll be a touchdown for the Bulldogs. Try for 2 coming up. Number 10, Jermaine Johnson picks up the 2 points for the Bulldogs. It'll be line football, 1st and 10 from the 30 when we return. Brought down by 41, 71, Danielle Robinson. Going to bring up 2nd down. Number 83, Kywan Rogers on the stop. Gonna bring up 3rd down. Number 21, Zach Morris on the carry. Gonna bring up fourth down for the Lions. Timeout, Earle. Stops the clock with 2:18 to go in the half. Just a reminder, there'll be a drawing at halftime for the two fire pits. Halftime entertainment will also be the sixth grade cheerleaders. Christy Neal, please report to the press box. Number 11 sidesteps two tackles. Nicholas Mathis on the interception returns it deep into line territory. It'll be Earle football, first and 10. Looks like the Earle Bulldogs have scored a touchdown here in the second quarter. There'll be a try for two coming up. Just a reminder, we will be drawing for the fire pits at halftime if you've not bought a chance. This is your last minute and change to do so. The try for two is unsuccessful. It'll be Manila football, first down and 10 on the 30.
Turn back to the left, is that it? Yeah. We got that ball. What's it, about 3 hours?
We got that, go, go, go. 21, Zach Morris on the carry. He'll be second down, about a gain of 1 yard on the play. Second and nine to go.
Playing on a little extra, but I'll be in touch with you later on in the week and we'll talk. And well, it's what it is. It's gonna be, we've got it costs a lot more money right now, but we're gonna have to just send a seventh grade bus up there. It's time, that's a bad thing right there.
Pass from Wagner to number two, Connor Jackson, falls incomplete. Going to bring up third down and about nine to go. Number 21, Devin Johnson comes up with the football for Earle. It'll be first down for the Earle Bulldogs. Number 21, Devin Johnson carries for the touchdown. Well, that brings us to the end of the first half. We're back and we'll start out Earl's ball. Be a flag on the field. That'll be a holding call on Earl, and that'll bring that first down back.
And Earle coming back with a first and long 20. Out of pocket and he'll gain about 7. Good stop by the line. Stop. Earle with a quick pass. On the reverse and gain maybe 3 on the play. The 4th and 10 for the Bulldogs. After your Manila line shutting Earle down on defense, they'll get the ball on the 42. Be 1st and 10 for your Manila line. Bad toss on the play, that'll lose about 4 yards.
Alright,
it was about a minute.
I don't know.
I'd say probably about a minute.
Manila attempt a pass, intercepted by the Bulldogs, and they'll take that one back to the 37. Number 10, Jermaine Johnson on the carry. He'll get pushed out of bounds. Be first and 10. Matthew Gibson. And Caleb Wardell on the tackle. Jermaine Johnson on the carry, and he'll get about 8 yards. Old Bulldogs to drive down the field for a touchdown. Yeah. Lions with a QB keep and gain about 3 yards on play. Braden Mattingly on the carry. Handoff in the backfield on the fourth down, and that'll get stopped in the backfield. Be first and 10 on the 16 for the Bulldogs. Bulldogs will attempt a pass and it'll be incomplete. Second and 10. It'll be a fumble on the play. Bulldogs recover. That'll bring up about a 13. The quarterback will keep it for the Bulldogs, and he'll drive it down the field for a touchdown. And now they'll try for two. Braden Mattingly on the carry. And he'll get a first down on the play. Manila will try to toss it. It stops in the backfield, and that'll be second and long. Yeah. Manila will try to swing it to the right and get stopped in the backfield. That'll be fourth and long. Turn over the ball. Earle will get it back with short to go. That'll be the end of the game. Manila, 0. Earle Bulldogs, 50. I'd like to thank everybody out for coming to the game and watching and supporting your elementary Lions. Remember to drive home safely and no texting and driving. Have a good day.